Okay, everybody, ready for Christmas? It's about to arrive. Marcus Collins.
Marcus Collins.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
Once bitten and twice shy, I kept my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Happy Christmas! I wrapped it up and said it.
Backstage, you're always happy, you're always smiling, you're always grateful, and your work ethic is amazing, and that's why you're in the final, Marcus. So Liverpool, lift the phones.
Marcus, this has been such a long journey for all of us, for the contestants, for the judges. I think we've all got so caught up in it that we forgot it's Christmas, and after that performance, you just made it feel like Christmas again, Marcus. Thank you very much. Beautiful vocals, did an amazing job.
Thank you.
What a great early Christmas gift! Yay! Ho, ho, ho! I'm so happy. First of all, you let me know that it's Christmas again because you completely forget that it's Christmas. Marcus, I just love you and I'm so happy for you once again. Congratulations!
Thank you so
Merry
much.
Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Marcus, I'm going to do something now that I haven't done for the whole series, OK? Some of the other judges have done it every week, some have hit the table, but I'm going to ask the whole nation to vote for you tonight, something I haven't done yet. Please, everybody, if you love Marcus Collins, pick up the vote. I can't tell you what a pleasure it's been to work with you. You've really made the whole series for me. Thank you.
You too. Thank you, Gary, for having
me. Mate. You must have. You just like you enjoyed that so much. You just like it's effortless for you right now.
Oh, thank you. I really, really enjoyed that one. Feels very Christmassy in here now.
And in terms of standing here, Wembley Arena, you know, you only got a couple of performances to go before you know whether you win the competition or not. Where's your head at?
Do you know what? You tell me. I want to make sure they give the best performances, and I want to keep everyone entertained. So, just please vote for me. I'm really enjoying it.
And Wembley's cheering your name.